Welcome to
what
the flip.
What the flip?
We did it.
Yeah, we did it.
So we are celebrating Star Wars Day today.
May the 4th be with you indeed.
Yeah, so we figured we could not pass up an opportunity to stream some Star Wars for you.
There you go.
Put my hair up in my... I wanted to do different... My hair's in the layer. I'm not going to go into it, but so this is the best I could do. Deal with it. I wanted to do it like her hair on the back glass there.
Yeah.
Because I really like that.
The loops. Hey, we got
kitty.
A key.
You can't see her yet, but there she is.
Well, still black cat on a freaking pin.
I also wore my Chewy Boba shirt today, so...
I just wore my generic Lament of the Space shirt, but hey, whatever.
Totally works.
Yeah, Lindsay did our nice overlay for us and everything, so we're...
I made the cute little characters! It was very exciting! I learned a lot about Illustrator today. It only took me a...
It didn't take you... I mean, it took you some time, but it wasn't like... You did it today, which is cool.
Yeah, I know.
So.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're going to play some Star Wars. This is by Stern. It's on loan to us. We traded.
From our buddy Ace.
Yeah, we traded,
Guardians.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Which is also space-themed, kind of.
Yeah, it is.
So, you know, it seems like an appropriate...
Well, the cat is just... Oh, maybe I should have said
it. It's Tigerfly! Ah, look at your layer hair, right? Yeah. Like I say, the layers make it so it's like kind of like... Well, I don't have someone like Carrie Fisher to style my hair, so you know.
I heard she did it herself.
Did she really?
No, I have no idea.
Okay, I was going to say, because I don't have... Then I don't have the talent of Carrie Fisher.
No, I just...
I'm pretty sure that someone at least like made it even, because... It's very... I admire people who can do their own hair really well, which they're out there. And, like, thankfully I was in enough shows, I got good enough at buns, I was like, well, I'll just, you know, put my hair up in high pigtails and then make a bun, and it'll be fine. But, like I say, I added more layers last time I went. I'm going to keep saying the word layer.
And keep staring at the word stern as well.
Yeah. Okay, so when I was making the overlay, I, like... It was kind of messing with my brain because I had stared at. I had to start with Leia since I'm, you know, doing her like.
I mean, she has way more hair.
Well, that's. But I also like. I would be interested to see. Is it all her hair?
I don't know. I think she had pretty long hair.
Well,
but I know,
but like still. That's
look
a
how
lot
far
of
it comes down her face. Like she's got it like. This is her hair right there.
Yeah. Well.
Not mine. Mine's racing back.
All right, we'll do this.
I'm pretty sure mine's been like that for a while. I mean, I know it's receding a little bit, but... What are you gonna do? It's such a weird phenomenon.
Ah, poop.
Like, I don't know. You're a teenager, it's like... Oh, here's all your hair. Turn 20.
See, Tigerfly, pretty sure she had extensions, too.
I guess she did, too, but it's just kind of funny. But it's like, yeah, you're 20 years old, and then, okay, everything starts going downhill. Welcome to it. So bizarre. I mean, not really, but sort of.
I don't know. Where did that come from? What was it? Was that in response to something?
My hair binder's here.
Oh! I was like, what? Turn.
Oh man,
it's probably two separate attachments. Yeah, when I was looking at the like
yeah, it could be.
Bespin hairstyle there, she like pretty much anything like tutorials you looked at were like take an extension, braid it, and then like
pin it on your hair.
Yeah. And like in looking at it, I'm like, it seems kind of unnatural because I saw some people who took their own hair and did it, and it looks different. So I mean, I'm sure you can finagle your way to like
yeah.
doing stuff, but it's the hair in Star Wars is super impressive, is all I have to say.
So everything is real in Star Wars. I don't know why we're arguing this. It's all real.
We're not arguing, we're discussing.
I don't know why we're discussing it. It's all real. It's a documentary. It's a
historical documentary. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I mean, it was a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
True.
It says it right there at the beginning.
But have the names been changed to protect the innocent?
No, they're not. Like I said, it's...
It's not what I wanted. Going for Tatooine. I should move it to there. Multipliers go up.
Shoot the TIE fighter!
Okay. I'll take that, it's fine.
Not bad.
Death Star. Tatooine. I'm just gonna call my shots as I... Mm-hmm. Death Star! That was very late.
Tatooine.
No, not going for Tatooine now.
Oh. Hopefully everything out there is looking sound.
There, I got Tatooine!
I have not been doing my due diligence. Nice! You get the flip!
Woohoo!
Let's see. Yeah, we should be okay. But yeah, like I said, Lindsay asked me yesterday if we wanted to stream some. We need to do that.
I did need to do that. Alright.
And she said, let's do some Star Wars. And I said, okay. We kept meaning to stream with Dr. John over the weekend, but we kept getting our time zones all screwy. And
yeah, it just apparently wasn't meant to be.
Yeah, and last Thursday, I know we said we were probably streaming.
Oh my goodness.
Just kind of weren't really feeling it. It was kind of a dreary day, I think, if I was correct.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and do that. Almost popped out.
Yeah, that was Thursday. Yeah.
It was Thursday.
Lindsay actually went to Costco.
Oh my god, I went to Costco. It actually wasn't terrible. But it's interesting since it's like before they're requiring the masks, which I think today was the day they were starting to require them. It was an interesting mishmash of... mishmash? You ding-dong. It's a big one moving slowly.
In TIE Fighter Battle, both ramps light red. What does hitting the ramps do?
I think it increases...
Kill more TIE Fighters? I've hit one before, but never both.
I always assumed it, like, increased your point value. I've never been able to pay attention.
So. That was ace.
Does this work? Redeemed karaoke time?
Oh my goodness.
Time. I don't know.
Did it come up with a thing? It was supposed to... I turned them on, and... So,
hey, maybe don't do that. Oh,
they're my work pants. She.
Oh, okay. Then do that, Em.
So I put those in because we got a request for them, but it didn't really pop anything up. So does it say anything anywhere? To say, like, I guess it just says that we did it. So the karaoke time is to request a song. So yes, it did work.
So then, do you have to?
Well, I think. Yeah, I don't know. Did it pop up with anything else there, Drew? Or did it just say...
Like, can you say what song you want? All right, Ace, I'll try to hit... So, while you're watching, since it's hard to watch when you play, I'll try to get the TIE Fighters and then...
Spend all your space bucks. Well, you're supposed to request a song for us to karaoke. I don't know. I put it in there for... Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you that. Sorry.
I'm game to karaoke.
It makes you type in the message, which was... Yeah, so I guess that's supposed to be your song
request.
Okay, here
request. We go.
So you requested the song, Does This Work? I'm not sure I'm familiar
right,
with that one.
Let's see if
one,
I can
but...
hit these ramps for you. I'm not going to do it. Well, that was a bust, Ace. I'm sorry. It's all right, Droogs. You can request something, without spending more points, we'll know that if you say a song, that's the... Alright, I will do it. Kevin is not on board because he's a poop butt.
No, I don't know. Yeah, I like I said, I turned them on because people were asking about it, and I said, okay. So, I don't know. What song do you want to hear?
That was cool. 188. That's not terrible.
Nice.
I spent 1,000 channel points, and all I got was this lousy t-shirt.
Nice.
Surprise, I made it around. All right, come on. We just need Death Star. Nope. Flick. Do not flick. I pretended that.
Ba-ba-da. There, I did the Star Wars theme for
I did it!
Nice.
I got them all lit. Yeah.
Lock is lit.
I'm just like sitting here waiting though. Let's. Oh, you son of a biscuit.
You're a 22X.
Yay! Can we just talk about how much I hate this mode? Okay. Tequila! Oh, everyone has to shot tequila, though, right? Oops. Tequila! Wow, I somehow got above a million there.
Yeah, you did. You did before you started it.
Is that good enough? We can turn on the actual track, I'm sure. Well,
tequila.
Because, I mean, that's probably what you're supposed to do, right, Kevin?
I guess.
Turn on the actual track.
I figure we just do it all a cappella.
Oh.
Or,
That was pretty good. I mean, I challenge you to hear a better version of tequila.
And you can't put it on because that's not, that's cheating. too early.
I hope that was worth your channel points, Drew.
Oh yeah.
I did not know that this was happening with channel points. So
well, so channel points have been on. I guess it's a Twitch thing. They did this incentive for people to watch your channel. It was called channel points.
Uh-huh, that makes sense.
So then, And then, so yeah, you can turn on different things or turn off different things. And one of the things you could turn on was
karaoke time. Can you read what it's supposed to be?
Yeah, they can request a song.
Huh.
For us to sing karaoke.
Okay.
I just don't know, like, so I guess in your message you're supposed to type the thing. That's, yeah.
All right, I'll be Leia one more time. Princess Leia.
Help me, everyone, Kenobi. We're our only hope.
Woo! That was close. Tatooine! Very close. Nobody wants those multipliers. We want outlanes.
Trousers.
Now tequila's in my head.
Thou caused to light mystery. Endor is lit.
Isn't there a pinball machine with the tequila song in it? Oh, I think the Party Animal has it in it, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure. Is it Party Animal? The one, the weird one. Oh, I shouldn't call it weird. It's not weird.
Oh, Kevo.
I think so, Droogs. It has a bunch of. I'm pretty sure it has tequila. I think it is. I guess it's Party Animal. Yes! Look at me plunge that right out lane like a champ. Thanks. I needed that.
Yeah, maybe I should. Once we get a new computer, we can turn on the karaoke thing. Then we could just do the karaoke tracks.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I want that. I want to go to there.
Oh, I have a karaoke machine too, by the way.
Oh, well, why don't you just pull up the karaoke machine, set it up here, and then people will hear it through the mic for today. I mean, I want everyone redeeming those channel points, right?
I could do it.
I want you to do it. I want to go to there.
I don't even know. I wonder if it still works. Or what discs I have for it. You might be able to like select from like 5 different songs.
Okay, we got Tatooine. Eek.
Whoa.
What?
The ball 3 thing didn't kind of...
So close. Okay, I probably didn't need to move it that much. It's fine.
Why did it edit the what?
That's weird. Because the one before didn't.
Yeah, so what's up with that, Drew? Like, is that... Did you buy it with channel points? Because it's... If you... Huh.
What is it? What it...
It's supposed to be the ball 3 emote, but it's... Yeah. I don't know what happened to it. Like, fake bucks to add sunglasses. Oh! So that doesn't work at all, but it's amazing.
Oh, they are sunglasses. No, if you look closely, they are.
Yeah.
Just look really closely.
Oh, wow.
That's awesome.
You paid $850 and all you got was this weird sunglasses on this.
By weird, if you mean awesome. They're awesome. Haha, see what... I'm very excited for this, Droogs. You just made my day. Okay. Ah! That did not make my day. Hello, Right Out Lane. I was waving at it. You can't see it. Hello, Right Out Lane. That cracks me up, man. The sunglasses. Oh, that's funny. Redeemed hydrate. Oh, does that mean we take a drink? See, I am unprepared. I'll take a drink. Look, I'm hydrating. I'm literally hydrating. Hey, Kevin, do you want me to play your ball?
Yeah, go ahead. I can't find it.
Okay. What does hydrate mean? Okay, I did it right. Look at me using context clues and basic knowledge of the English language. All right, should we screw up Kevin's game? We're not going to screw it up. It's going to be great. Hey, big spender. Sure, let's go ahead and... Oh, let's do the 2 really crappy. I mean, not... Throne Room Duel is a beast. I'm never really a fan of it. Hey. Whoa. Those balls out, please. Ah, goodbye. I should probably move my multiplier to something useful. I am the queen. Oh, there's an option. Oh, redeemed kitty, pet a cat. Okay, the cat is over there. So I'm going to go pet her. She's being super cute. I'm petting the cat. Pet the kitty. I pet the kitty. She was like, what the heck are you doing, human? All right. Oh, we're back to me. Oh, we still need to light dust. Whee! Nailed it. Lost it. Sweet! Alright. Let's see. Let's do, get to the escape pod and rescue that princess. Get to the escape pod. Oh, there it is. These pair well together, like wine and cheese. Cool. Oopsies. Oop, I heard something clatter in the basement. Oh, don't... Darn it. Darn it. Darn it.
took me a while, but I did find it.
Wah, wah, wah!
It is our karaoke machine.
There's an option to pet a kitty. I pet the kitty, Kevin.
Yeah.
Drew, you're going to spend all your points today. What?
I don't know if this still works. There's Heck CDs yeah. at the bottom.
Oh my gosh! This is a good day. Oh, here comes the kitty because there's a box.
We have She's a very interesting.
Oh my gosh. See, this is how it should be done right here, friends. Let's see. I hacked the planet and have infinite points. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Gotta teach me how to do that. Alright, Kevin's setting it up.
Unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to. I don't think we're gonna be able to have you guys see it because, you know, I don't have.
Yeah, that would be hard. Unless you want to see the backs of our heads. We could, like, put it, like, there and then be turned this way and look at it. We grab a bar stool. Would it fit on the bar stool stably?
Maybe.
Alright, we're gonna try this.
The 70s disc one is in here.
70s.
I don't know if it works, though.
Can we just do a rando,
Let's hit play. See what pops up.
This is happening just for you, Drugs.
I don't know. Oh. Oh, here we go.
What's happening?
It was on aux. Now we're on CD.
Oh, okay.
So we gotta... CDG. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Hold on. We're figuring it out.
Here we go. Hold on. Oh, yes.
All Out of Love?
I don't know this song.
Well, that's why the words are here.
Okay. I can make it up. That's fine.
Here.
I put that there. I don't know if you can actually see
it. Oh, it's Ramblin' Man.
Here oh, yeah. We know this one. Okay, we're doing this one. We're doing Ramblin' Man. I know you didn't request it, Drugs, but we're doing it because it's there.
Can you? No.
No, it's too low.
Dang. Point the camera down.
This one? Ready?
People are like, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, you can kind of, yeah. It's
there it is. Gonna... Karaoke machine
check
right there.
1, 2. Check. 1, 2. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Hold on. Tone. Volume. What? Echo. We need all the echo we can get, right?
This is hilarious.
Check 1, 2. Oh, this mic is awful. Does this mic even work?
A lot of crackling.
I don't even think this
there
mic...
it goes.
We might have to get a real mic.
Hey! Right. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Bring it on.
Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, hope you'll understand. Well, I was born a rambling man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia, and he wound up on the wrong end of a gun. That's sad. And I was born in the backseat of a Greyhound bus, rolling down Highway 41. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man.
Do-do-do, do-do-do,
stuffing things and stuffing things.
I hope you're happy now, Drew, because I'm very happy. And yes, I do bounce this much when I do real karaoke. This microphone is kind of shifting.
On my way to New Orleans this morning.
Whoops.
Leaving out of Nashville, Tennessee. They're always having a good time down on the bayou, Lord. Them Delta women think the world of me.
Didn't quite know how that fit.
Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. But when it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man. Lord, 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 I was born a rambling man.
Yay, awkward instrumental. Where the heck did Kevin go? Because you know what would be awesome is if we... It would be awesome if we, like, played our ball whilst we were karaokeing and then, like, had to switch when our ball ended. But I have no idea where Kevin went, so... Womp womp. Oh, he said something. I didn't understand what he said because Ramblin' Man's happening. He's trying to find a different mic. Oh, he's trying to find a different mic. That's a worthy cause. I think it's like, this connection is real bad. Alright, we'll just let this finish off, and I'll start a game. A solo game. Do 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 do. Do you want me to put two players in, or just play one player? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna play someone else. I'm gonna play as Han. My boy Han. Whoops. We're fine. Do, 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 do. I mean, personally, I feel like you should be required to sing this in karaoke, right? Like the instrumental parts, you should be required to sing. Do do do. I didn't really want that, but we're gonna go ahead and do Escape from Mos Eisley. Oh, we let Death Star missions too. Let's do... Oh, I forgot, since I'm already in there. Whatever, we're doing Mos Eisley. Oh my gosh, it ended. Is it gonna just start another one? Uh-oh. Yep, just started another one. Oh my gosh! It's Lean on Me! Alright, sorry, I'll turn it off in a second. This has become a project for Kevin.
It has. Got requested, so it's gonna happen.
Yes! Okay. So we know Lean on Me is a song option, as is Ramblin' Man. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna try to do the ramp thing. If I can hit the TIE Fighter. Ah, if I can hit the TIE Fighter. Hey! Yup, sometimes you just gotta give it to business. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I don't have any clue what that does. I am not savvy enough to make that work for me. Kevin's digging this. One more thing that has to be set up for...
Oh no, we're not doing this every time.
Aww.
Well, eventually we'll get a better computer that can we can just do it on.
Oh, that's true. Now you can see more of my shirt, though. I'm going to leave it angled down so you can enjoy the chewy boba.
I don't know why I bother you playing.
You're just preoccupied, right?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Let's do this. Well, you are. You're trying to get karaoke to happen. I'm coming. kind of like to start this. Hey, we did it. Hyperspace multi-ball. Don't trip on things. Hey, we did it again. We're going to come out of this and still not escape, surprisingly. Oh, that was so close to being the fat. Hey, I did it. Take that, Moss Eisley. Alright. Now I wish I had another move going too, but beggars can't be choosers. Wow. Whoops. And then they're all gone. Are my shot multipliers are doubled? Sweet. Okay. Ah, get in there! Okay. Oh gosh. I think I didn't have it at 40x because this run is not going so hot. There's so many asteroids. Lord, I was born a rambling man. Now it sounds in my head. Hey, that wasn't too shabby. Escape. Ah. Second nerd.
Track 1 and 2, that's really bad.
That sounds great. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's amazing. Everything about all of this is amazing. Alright, we have a somewhat working microphone.
So redeem all those karaoke points for songs from the 70s. Okay, so focusing on pinball for a second, the reason I like to play as Han is because, like, I mean, I can. Oh shoot, I want that. I'm a soul man. Do 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 do. Get there.
Who pulled Jeffy gun in A?
Duel started, or not started. But. Do, 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 do. This song's my jam. Yep. Oh, what a night. Back in 63. What a very special time for me. As I remember what a night. You know I didn't even know her name. I was never gonna be the same.
What a lady, what a night. Y'all are glad you tuned in now.
Oh, I got a funny feeling when she walked in the room. As I recall, it ended much too soon. Oh, what a night! Hypnotizing, mesmerizing me. She was everything I dreamed she'd be. Sweet surrender, what a night! Woo! Bum, 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 bum. Diggy, diggy, diggy. Head around and taking my body under. Oh, what a
my gosh.
Well, you know the song now, so you can sing.
Oh, yeah, nailed it.
Oh, look, I'm still in this stinking mood.
I got a funny feeling when she walks in the room. As I recall it ending much too soon.
Boom, boom. I'm glad tonight. You got that part.
Why did it take so long to see the night?
Right. Whoa, I almost let that go.
Oh, I felt a rush like a rolling bolt of thunder. Spinning my head around and taking my body under. Oh, what a night. Oh, what a night.
Is that on?
I don't think so. Well, yes. Check.
Is it the bottom or is it the...
It's pause, right? Well, if I... Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that is...
Yeah.
So if you hold it like this, it works. Hold it like that. Oh!
Now it can work.
There it goes.
Top of the line equipment right here.
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Come on, redeem more karaoke points! To see the light. It's right in your range, Kevin.
Oh, what a night.
Sure, whatever.
I love when Kevin plays this game. He gives no flying figs.
I still haven't sat down and really understood it yet, so.
I'm glad you did the channel flex thing, Kevin.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sure everybody else did, too.
Yep. So, does YouTube flag karaoke?
I have no idea. I
guess we're going to find out.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, that was the end of the game. Again. I'm going to play as a random character. Playing as Han again. Cool, I'll take that. I like Han.
Check. Yeah, this stinks. Dug all that out.
I wouldn't say it was for nothing.
Well, this microphone is absolutely amazing. Oh, it's completely broken.
It was all those wild karaoke parties we had before we met.
Probably.
Yeah, let's escape Han's Island. That's fine. Whee! Let's do it. We're gonna do it right here. Or hit that shot. Instead. We did it! Cool, now it's ready.
Check, 1, 2. Well, that's amazing. It's very... Does this side work any better? No. Check, 1, 2. Oh yeah, it's great. Nailed it. Perfect. Everything about this is perfect.
It's true.
Well, we got to use our little handle over here.
Oh, that's fancy.
Oh yeah.
Not skimping on. You got the good quality here. How can I see what songs are on here?
You don't.
Can I just go?
There might be a printed sheet at the bottom of that thing.
No, I broke it.
At the bottom of the box.
I went to like the next song?
Yeah, it's because it's paused.
Is that the end? No, but I pushed
it. Oh, yeah. It, I think, I can't remember. I don't know how many songs are on there.
Here we go. Three times a lady.
You once.
Okay, let me see if there's
other CDs in the bottom, too.
Gosh, there's a lot of CDs here.
Yeah, they were all legitimately purchased CDs
the
as 70s
well. The 70s, disc 2. What's AFI? Okay, AFI, whatever that is. Aha! Oh! Through back. Oh, I guess these are in alphabetical order.
Sure.
Dex through John. Is that based on, Johnny through Prince. Oh, okay, so it must be the mystery CD. That's the one we should put in.
Again, you're asking questions about this setup that we did many years ago.
This disc actually says what's on it.
That might have been the original. That actually.
Okay, we got Alphabet, Amazing Grace. Oh my gosh, this is great.
Yeah.
Amazing Grace, America the Beautiful, Auld Lang Syne, Danny Boy, For He's a Jolly Good Fellow, Hava Nagila, Home on the Range, Jingle Bells, Itsy Bitsy Spider, everyone else hear that one, Joy to the World, and I bet it's not the Three Dog Night version, Mary Had a Little Lamb, Row, Row, Row Your Boat, Silent Night, The Star Spangled Banner, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
There it is.
That is a winner CD right there. Oops, sorry.
Any of those, and we would not get in trouble.
Probably not. Happy Birthday was on there. We could do that one, too. Haha. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, let's not do that. Let's do TIE Fighters. Because I want to be in a mood when I start my hyperspace up.
Throw in the mystery CD, whatever that is.
I'm surely disappointed that our microphone situation's so dire.
I think that it's very appropriate, for like karaoke style vocals. Okay, I got one ramp. I did not get the other ramp. Okay, but we survived that. Cool. You stuck the landing and then you didn't do anything.
I mean, you could just put in a regular CD in here too. Just say every day, whatever that is. Oh, that one. Every day. It's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Looks like you do, should have come my way. Hey, every day. It's a getting faster, everyone.
I think you're a little ahead.
Should have come my way. Every day. Seems a little longer.
In my
not fade away.
Oh boy. I don't know this song.
I don't know what it is either.
Alright, we'll listen to part of it, and if I know it then. All my kids, you don't know what you've been missing. cowboy. You're really the cowboy.
Next.
The world can see that you are meant for. Okay. I was trying to make it up. Alright. It's so easy.
It's so easy to fall in love. I think.
Yep, you're right. I don't know that song.
I sing it with you, so don't worry about it.
It's so easy to fall in love.
It's so easy to fall in love.
Woo!
You can change that.
Now we don't need any help. Love's for fools, so here I go, breaking all of the rules. It's so easy, oh. Seems so easy to love you. Don't be concerned that my heart has burned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Nailed it. Nailed it. Hey, you actually know
I almost made one more.
Did you like my version of making it up?
Yeah, it was words of love. And these are all love songs, maybe.
Okay, what are we doing? What am I doing? All right, I've already done that.
I don't know any of these. Peggy Sue.
Oh, Peggy Sue.
Are these just all Buddy Holly?
Probably. Maybe. I don't know Buddy Holly songs.
Or a Buddy Holly.
Right down a da middle. There is your
70 disc too.
Kevin, you look so cute as Chewbacca.
Oh, hello.
Feedback.
If I turn down.
It's so easy. All right, 70s
disc too.
All right, here we go. Starts with Margaritaville. Okay, we know this one, so we can do this one. It's a little low for me, though.
Living on sponge.
Oh, my bad. Living on sponge cake.
Watching the sun bathe. All of the tourists are covered in oil.
Sounds just like Jimmy Buffett.
Oh, yeah, you're nailing it.
Strumming my
six string. On my front porch swing.
I smell those shrimp that they get in the room. Wasting away again in Margaritaville.
This song is very low for me.
Oh gosh.
Searching for my long lost shaker salt.
Salt. Pass the salt.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. But I know it's all Kevin's fault.
Yes, it is. It's true. Well, that's actually Droog's fault, if we're being honest.
Don't know the reason I stayed here all season. And nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty.
I'm just not gonna use
the mic. A Mexican cutie.
Well, now I can sing harmony.
How it got here, I haven't a clue.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville.
Do, 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 do.
Searching for my long-lost shaker of salt.
Salt! Pass the salt.
Hey, you don't have to spend points, that's right.
Some people claim that there's a one.
You just didn't realize how valuable those points were.
You have to spend points to get us to stop. That time could be my fault. If you tip us, we stop singing Bad Karaoke.
That sounds like a...
And I stepped on a pop top. Cut up my heel, had to cruise on back home.
There's booze in my blender. And soon it will render.
That frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Woo!
Wasting away again in Margaritaville. searching for my long lost sugar soul. Pass the soul.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
It's my own damn fault. So sad.
Oh my. Hey! Thank you for the follow.
We're having fun here.
We're doing something for
Be the star you are.
I don't know.
I don't know that song.
One. Yeah. You do or don't?
I don't think I do. Sure, let's do this.
We're skipping it. Ola in E.
Okay, sing Yoda. No, you gotta sing the Weird Al lyrics, though.
I don't know the Weird Al
lyrics. Well, look them up. Sing the ones you know.
I met him in a swamp down in Dagobah, where the things bubble
just like
cola.
C-O-L-A, cola.
All right,
yeah, you got it. We got to sing you. I mean, this is a perfect opportunity. All right.
We're going to start over. We're going to do It's My Own. All right, we're going to look it up. Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda. Oh, I'm playing as R2-D2. I thought I was Han. I was like, oh,
yeah, we're starting over.
Death Star and Endor. That's what we need, Death Star. Oh, I don't have Endor lit. Son of a biscuit. All right, fine. We'll do this one.
Need the lyrics, dog. Come on, Google.
Yoda, Weird Al lyrics.
Yeah, this was meant to be, friends. This was meant to be. Ooh, I had 5% of my score. Great. I have such a high score right now. Yep.
Well, come on, friend. Alright. See what we got.
Yo, you guys ready?
I'm ready.
Ready for I met him in a swamp down in Dagobah, where it bubbles all the time just like carbonated soda.
S-O-A-D-S-O. Oops, I spelled it wrong.
I saw the little run sitting there on the lawn, and I asked him his name in a
raspy voice. He said a Yoda.
Y-O-D-A, Yoda. Yo, 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 Yoda.
Oh, come on, escape. Woo!
I've been around, but I ain't never seen this guy who looks like Muppet, but he's wrinkled and green. Oh, Yoda. Yo,
Y-O-D-A, Yoda. Yoda.
I'm not dumb, but I can't understand how he looked at me in air just by raising his hand. Oh, my Yoda. Yo, 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 Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda.
Yeah. I left home.
I left home just a week before, and I've never ever been a Jedi before. But Obi-Wan, he set me straight. Of course, he said, go to Yoda and he'll show you the Force. Well, I'm not the kind that would argue with Ben, so it looks like I'm gonna start all over again with my Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda.
Force. Yeah, that's right. I picked up a box.
You got it.
I lifted some rocks. Then I stood on my head. I walked against the sand. Said, Luke, stay away from the darker side. If I start to go astray, let the Force be my guide. Oh, my Yoda. Yo, 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 Yoda.
Hey,
Darth Vader really got you annoyed. But remember, if you kill him, then you'll be unemployed. Oh, my Yoda. Yo, 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 Yoda. I heard my friends got to break in a mess, so I'm gonna help him. Yoda, I know I'll be coming back someday. I'll be playing this part till I'm old and gray. long-term contract I had to sign says I'll be making movies till the end of time. Oh my Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda.
Yo, 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 Yoda. Yoda.
Watch me miss all of the Force targets.
Yo, 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 Yoda. Yo, 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 Yoda. Yoda.
Oh, I should have kept going. Darn it.
There you go.
May the fourth be with you.
Woo! Okay. Oh, there we go.
I find a multi ball.
Did I destroy the Death Star? Okay, I got one hit on it, I think. Or whatever. That was a good one, Kevin.
Oh, that was a good one.
Hey, did I destroy the Death Star? I destroyed the Death Star!
Nice.
Woohoo! Take that, Death Star.
Oh, now it's time to
shoot
from Alabama.
Turn it up.
Sing along at home. There ain't no lyrics. Big wheels keep on turning. Bring me home, see my king.
I should probably like
singing songs about the Southland.
Focus on like doing my multipliers to
Miss Alabama once again.
I'll sing it again. Oh, I think it's six. There we go. How much was that shot? 65?
Yeah. I hope Neil Young will remember.
Is that skipping? Oh no.
Southern man don't need him around.
Me how? Whoa!
Oh no. Oh,
Yoda blew its mind.
Oh gosh. That was. I don't know if we can save it. Oh yeah, we can save this. Oh, we're good. Hold on. Sorry about that.
I know y'all are like so sad that
everybody's
that song got interrupted.
Everybody's just very upset. I understand.
Go get it. Yeah. Too bad I'm not Luke. I would be scoring huge.
I don't know if I can fast forward y'all.
Ah, I was so close! Darn it. Darn it! No! Oh, I didn't know it counted off for you.
Oh, I got started.
Turn it up.
The cat is very interested in what's going on.
Oh, I need to, like, actually focus. Oh, gosh.
Big wheels keep on turning. Carry me home to see my kids.
There you go.
Singing songs about the Southland. I miss old family once again, and I think it's a sin.
Woo! Yeah.
We got a kitty back.
No, she's kidding.
Redeemed kitty. Yep, you did.
Pet a kitty.
Saw a kitty. Well, I heard Mr. Young sing about her.
Woo!
Heard old Neil put her down. O'Neill says.
Hope
Neil Young will remember. A southern man don't need him around
anyhow.
Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you.
Woo!
Yeah, not very. Well, muscle shrimp, they got the governor.
Boo, 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 we all did what we do. Now Watergate does not bother me. Does your conscience bother you? Now tell me true. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you.
Here I come, Alabama. I'm sorry, I was looking at the screen. I forgot.
The rocking guitar solo.
My favorite.
Oh, come on.
Well, you'll get to... Oh, there she is. There's a kitty. Oh, you can't see her. She's too low. Where are you going? There's a kitty right here.
Yeah, it's too dark, too.
Yeah.
Instrumental.
There she is. You can see her tail. Amber Kitty. Spend some points and I will I'll pet her. She will pet me.
Now Muscle Shoals has got the Swampers.
Oh, the Swampers.
We used to sing a song or two.
Amber's like, make it stop.
Lord, they give me all so much.
What do they do?
They pick me up when I'm feeling blue.
All right, I'm going to play with Ember here, because today is just a crazy day, friends. Woo!
Where the skies are so blue.
All right, you're singing the harmony with him. Sweet home Alabama. There you go. Okay, I'm going to play as Luke, because...
I'm coming home to you. Boop, boop.
Yeah, those harmony vocals on there are...
They're amazing. I don't know what you're talking
about. What? These? Yeah, Kitty Blinder, she...
I don't think so long without at all.
Home to you.
Woo, woo,
yeah. Okay, a rockin' keyboard solo I can dig. Oh, until the end, so... Get to chill here for a while.
Yep. R2-D2. Drews, I just want to make sure you got all of your 1,000 fake dollars worth.
Yeah, that did seem like a pretty good chunk of change, so.
Yeah. I tilted, weird.
Yeah, let's let piano go. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I hope Son of a Preacher Man comes on and you get to sing that one.
Oh, Dusty in Memphis.
Dusty in Memphis?
That's the name of the album.
Oh, I didn't know that was the name of the album. Cool. Who am I playing as? Oh, I'm Luke. Okay. The world is shaking because the kitty is rubbing up against
Amber,
it.
Come here.
She's like, what the hell is happening?
Right? Oh, Bohemian Rhapsody. We cannot do that one.
I feel... Oh, you can't touch this.
James? No, this is super free.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
She's a very big girl.
Seemed
She's
necessary.
A very kinky girl. The
we're,
kind you
we're
don't
family friendly.
To
you have to change the words on the fly.
Well, I said, yeah. Oh.
Oh, hey, it's Jessie's girl. I like this song. Super Freak was fine. I was just.
Joker.
I'm a joker. I'm a smoker.
Disco Inferno. Oh, yeah.
Disco Inferno.
I didn't get it. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, they recorded the world, the three version.
Oh, this is my jam!
Oh, Toto, Africa. Man, you got all
sing that one. Yeah, this is a good little CD here.
It's raining, man! Is it ABBA? That's ABBA, right?
No.
Well, who's it?
I don't know, but it's not ABBA. Who's It's Raining Men by
Mustang
friends?
Mustang Sally, the song everybody sings in
You know you better slow. That's out. Oh, it wasn't out. Thank you, pinball gods, for being kind. All right, here we go. We're going to get it. Oh, yes, we're going to Africa, friends.
I mean, this is kind of fitting, actually, in a weird way.
How so?
The son of the composer of
Star Wars. You're right. Okay. This isn't a, this is a... May the 4th.
I hear the ghost echo in the night. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Do I have a
35. The moonlit rings reflect the stars that guide me toward salvation.
Oh, Luke, you let me down. Sing It's Raining Men, Tiger Flood. You've gotta drop those karaoke points.
Find some forgotten words of ancient melodies.
He turned to me as if to say, hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Here we go. Here's the chorus, everybody. Gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men on board could ever do. I'll bless the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time and do the things we never had.
Are you a professional Toto? No.
Wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company.
I thought I'd try it, but
know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like a leper above the
Serengeti.
It rises like a leper? Is it a leopard?
No.
Oh, sorry.
Frightened of this thing that I've become.
Here we go.
Gonna take a lot to bring me away from you.
Okay, we're
seeing
the harmony since
Kev's
on the thing.
Then
more can ever do.
Here we go.
I've left the rings down in Africa.
Ah, Africa.
Gonna take
no! Kitty! It's the kitty's fault. I promise. That's why I drained.
Oh, rises like Olympus? That makes more sense. Come on, karaoke CD. Hi, kitty blinder. We got a kitty blinder.
She's like, you guys are doing weird stuff.
Yeah, I think she's concerned for our health,
she
right?
She is concerned for our health. And she wants food. So it's twofold.
Oh no, don't start skipping on Toto!
Come on now. Hurry, boy, she's waiting there for you.
It'll take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa.
Africa!
Oh, I started to skip again! Oh,
I wonder why!
No! Come on, bro! Oh, it's too bad. Next.
Well, we gotta go back to It's Raining Men for a Tiger Fly. I don't know if I know it well enough, but I'll do my darndest.
Don't worry, if it's not, I'll just sing it very, very badly.
Yeah. Put on your weather coat, ladies. It's Raining Men!
Oh no! Maybe it's shaking too much because it's so loud.
Isn't it talking? Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Sorry. Hi. Nope, not yet. Hi.
We're your weather girls.
Uh-huh. And have we got news for you?
News for you.
You better listen. Get ready. All you lonely girls, and leave those umbrellas at home.
All right.
How long?
Am I supposed to be singing that part?
No, you're doing the... This is the back vocals. Yeah.
We better hurry up.
Yes.
Five. existed.
In history.
It's gonna start raining men. It's raining men. Hallelujah. It's raining men. Amen.
Oh man, a karaoke machine.
It says no more torture.
I know.
No more torture.
Oh, sorry everybody.
We tried. Oh, I was just telling you that the weather girls sing it. Oh, you didn't want us to actually sing it. Okay,
oh,
well,
good.
Well.
All
right. Okay, I have played as everybody, so we'll go back to Leia.
Why are we watching this?
Man.
Because we're having fun.
We are having fun.
We like to have fun here at What the Flip. So you're just joining us. Hope you're having fun too.
I don't know how you couldn't be with Kevin's Africa!
Africa!
Everything you want.
Oh no.
Everything.
What?
Wow.
Kitty blinders! Bye, kitty. Ooh, that's
Kryptonite in the style of Three Doors Down.
Oh, I haven't heard that song in forever.
It's in B minor.
Saddest of keys. I know that's not right. D minor. Isn't D minor what they say is the saddest?
B minor is pretty close.
I think they say B minor. Wow, I have not heard this song in
it's not,
ages.
It's in the style of.
So, we won't get flagged for this one.
I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sand of time. I watched the world flip through the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah.
Yeah. No one's ever going to redeem karaoke points again.
Dark side of the moon.
That's Kevin's plan, I know it.
After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then. As long as you be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will
you still call me Superman?
If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman, my great kryptonite.
I clearly don't remember how the song goes.
Well, because he goes, with my kryptonite.
It didn't have that on the words.
I know.
How was I supposed to know?
I
don't know if I know this song. Well,
tell me secrets, I will keep you
for granted.
All the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bonked your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. Oh. I picked you up and put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there? Holding my hand, I keep you by my side. My superhuman, my kryptonite.
Oh, you did it right. That's how you're supposed to do it.
Okay. Yeah.
I got it now. Here without you, good as well. Oh. Good song. It is a good song.
Yeah, I like the song actually. That's why I know it.
I just haven't heard it in so long.
Nice. Nice trap.
I know.
I'm crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my Superman.
Hey, we did it.
My kryptonite. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side with my superhuman, my kryptonite.
See, I sing harmony. It's fine.
Yeah, Here Without You is a good song.
I'm here without you, baby.
You're still on my lonely mind.
Just mix it in.
That could be good. Okay. Not the mixing it in, the I almost drained.
Sound Choice. Visit us at soundchoice.com.
His announcer voice, friends. That was good. I enjoyed that one.
That was fun. That was a good one. Oh, yeah. Woo! Next. Who next?
This is Ava, right?
Yes, it is.
Oh, we're not getting any lyrics, though.
It's okay. I know some of them.
Okay.
I know enough of them to get me in trouble. Aww.
Well, do you want to do it?
No, it's fine. I'm playing pinball. I don't know.
Oh.
I take our work seriously.
Heckin' bells.
Hey, that's how you hit that shot, everybody.
Man, they got like all the AC/DC on here. Cool Summer. I don't know what Cool Summer is.
Oh, look, I have stupid. This is all. This mode is always flipping lit. Oh, hey, Walrus.
Don't turn around. In the style of Ace of Base.
Oh, Ace of Base. Don't turn. I don't really remember it. I might remember the chorus. If it was the sign, I would know it. Oh, gosh. It sounds like the sign.
He's karaoke burning. Oh, are we ruining karaoke for you? I'm sorry. No, I don't remember that song well enough. I'm sorry. You can dance, you can chime in the time of your life. Wow, yeah. Watch that girl. Jeez, okay, she's got it. Oh, here's the sign. Do you know this one a little better?
Yeah, I do.
Rap-a-doo, oh yeah. That's what it says, it's the first
nice.
Year. Rap-a-doo, oh yeah. Got it. Wow, do you remember this at all?
Yeah, I do. Has it started? Yeah.
It's about to start just
okay.
Now.
It's under the pale moon, right? Oh, I got a new life. You would hardly recognize me. I'm so glad. How can a person like him? Me. No, I saw the sun. Opened up my eyes. I saw the sun.
Wow, that is amazing, Tiger Fly. Good work.
Without understanding. I saw the sign, opened up my eyes, I saw the sign, no one's gonna drag you up, take it into the light where you belong, where do you belong? Let the record show that I actually can sing.
Oh yeah.
So,
no, I can.
I just want people to know that.
I'm terrible.
Under the pale moon, for so many years I've wondered who you are. Thinking of finding like you bring me joy. Under the pale moon, where I see a lot of stars. Ooh, 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 wow, ooh. There's nothing now. There's an ember
hill.
It opened up my eyes, I saw the sun. Life is demanding without understanding. I saw the sign. It opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up. Take it into the light where you belong. Where do you belong? Oh, well, what? I do what I want! Karaoke Renegade! Get in there.
Key change? Does this key change?
Yeah. I saw the sign. And it opened up my mind. Saw the sign, and it opened up my mind, and I am happy now living without you. I left you, oh, oh, oh. I saw the sign,
and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up, take it into the light where you belong.
What's with some of you all are drinking?
We're just having a good time.
We are.
We actually are not drinking, although you probably should be.
Accurate. Oh gosh.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, Some of these just don't reload. Oh, Jamie's got a gun. We're not there. Oh, Sweet Emotion, though.
Sweet Emotion. I don't know that song. I know that part of that song.
I think I could do it.
To be.
Yeah, we'll try it.
Whoa! I got a replay, y'all. Woohoo!
Oh, I see. Make somebody laugh, because
that's funny. I didn't actually read the comments. I just was.
Yeah, she typed out all the lyrics for It's Raining Men. It's hilarious.
Oh. Get up there! 40X! Yeah!
Nice.
That's what karaoke does for my pinball play.
She just wants to keep hearing me sing.
Yeah. See, y'all, this is really all my fault because I keep playing. So you have to keep hearing Kevin. I'm just kidding. I love Kevin. The songs you know well, you sing well.
I can't find this key.
Sweet M-O. Oh, wait, no, that's not harmony. I'm singing with him. Well, don't worry. You don't really have to sing in a second.
Oh, no! Come on, work.
It says no. I don't want this one. Emotion.
Talk about things that nobody cares. Wearing out things that nobody wears. You're calling me names, but I gotta make clear. I can't say, baby, where I'll be in a year.
Yes! Look at how much is it? 1.4! Look at that, friends!
Walking with a face like a gent.
1.4! Hyperspace!
Oh, yo, must have got up and went. Well, I got good news, she's a real good liar. Cause the backstage boogie just set your pants on fire. I don't think that's right. I don't know. Maybe that is right.
I can't help you with this song. I got the Ace of Base, but I don't got the Aerosmith for you.
I have this on vinyl.
Sweet.
Toys in the Attic, right? Are the Aerosmith fans out there? My voice is absolutely fried.
Oh, I wonder why.
Weird, right?
Okay, what are we doing?
Daddy said I took it just a little too far. You're telling other things, but your girlfriend lied. You can't catch me because the rabbit done died. Yes, it did.
Oh, that's okay. Not about your rabbit, but... Hey, I got an extra ball, so Kevin, keep singing!
Fantastic. Standing in the front, just shaking your glass. I took you backstage, you can drink from my glass.
Okay.
Talk about something you can sure understand. Cause a month on the road and I'll be eating from your hand.
I can't hear the audio cues for the for the multiplier like timing out.
Yeah. Next.
Doing some good work there. Hey, look, I'm Jedi Master!
Nice.
Jedi Master.
Dude,
it's the karaoke.
It is.
I got an extra ball. Alright, shoot again. Let's see, what do we want to do? Sure, we'll do 5% of our score. Wait, let's do the bonus. Current bonus.
Take on me.
5%
Take on me. You ought to know? Boy.
I don't know. Oh, that just reminds me of The Office when I do the karaoke.
Yeah.
And Kevin sings that song. Right. Kevin sings that song.
Oof.
Okay, how many times do I have to hit that stupid? Why did I start this mode, everybody?
I wonder if you did, Bramble Man.
Oh, I gotta hit a loop. And I'm not gonna do it. Son of a biscuit.
Yeah.
Is that Journey?
No, it's, Some of these aren't coming up with the video, so I don't know if it's because I'm not giving
them. Tigerfly's got the words for you.
Yeah, clearly.
Oh, we know this song.
There's no lyrics, though. All
right, Tigerfly, you're on. I don't. Does it start? Okay, yeah.
I don't know.
In New Orleans.
Here it is again. Good grief. You're also a very fast typer.
Maybe she's copying and pasting.
Oh, yeah. I probably found them, but...
But now we're on the instrumental.
Fade out.
Yeah, it was a great fade out.
It was a very good fade out. It was amazing.
Come on, now.
Oh, chewing gum. This is actually an interesting song. Annie. I don't know if I can remember it well enough. The intro is 27 seconds.
What the heck? I don't know if I've ever heard this song.
Oh, it was a jam before back in the day.
Us being you and who?
Oh yeah, college boys.
Oh, I got you.
Come on, Annie, how is it so? You've always got a new bubble to blow. I'm gonna tell you,
wow.
It's gotta get done. I'm just a girl, only chewing for fun. You spit it out and all the flavor has gone. Up around your finger like you're playing with gum. Oh no, oh no. Got it all wrong. You think you're chocolate when you're chewing gum. Oh no, oh no, a slip of the tongue. You think you're chocolate when you're chewing gum.
Y'all, I got another extra ball, I'm sorry.
Hey Annie, you used to be the only girl to take it seriously. Come on, Annie, tell us your trick on how you keep getting boys to stick. Okay, I'll tell you, you'll never love gum. It's my selection.
I don't think I've ever heard this song.
It's my pick of the pack. That didn't work at all. I'm hooked up. I'm chewing machine.
Sure.
It makes me smile and it keeps my teeth clean. Oh no,
it's a PSA.
Oh, no. You got it all wrong. You think you're chocolate, but you're chewing gum. Oh no, oh no, a slip of the tongue. You think you're chocolate when you're chewing gum.
I did it. I survived the cat. Oh, hey, thanks, UK Pinball Club for reading. We missed it because of Kevin's awesome karaoke.
Sorry, we're doing karaoke today, apparently. So if you were coming for pinball, you got cats on the pinball machine and me on the microphone.
Until I drain, which might be eventually.
Barbie girl, we are not
doing. I'm a Barbie girl.
You could do that in one. You can go Barbie back and do that
world. Oh, I'm totally going to do that one. That was my jam in like sixth grade.
Calling Dr. Jones, Dr. Jones, Dr. Jones, how are you?
Oh, shoot. You're fine.
Wake up now. No lyrics, though. Come on.
That's why we have Tiger Blood.
Yeah. In the heat of the moment. Around the world. Oh, my gosh.
Okay, I drained.
You must learn control. Oh, 52 Love Shack.
Oh, yeah, I love Shack! Oh my gosh! Yeah, I love this song, everybody! Here we go! I don't know if I can sing it. If you see a faded sign at the side of the road, whoa, it says 15 miles to the Love Shack! Love Shack, yeah, yeah!
A Love Shack, baby!
The Atlanta Highway. I actually don't know if I know this part.
Really?
For the love, get away. For the love, get away.
I got me a Chrysler and it seats about 20.
Come on,
down to the Love Shack. Sorry. All right, start over. Start over. We're going to do it again. We'll do it for real. We're going to do it for real this time. We're going to do it for real. I'll do the male part. You do the female part. Right. We're going to be fine.
Sorry, guys. In the words of Forrest Gump, I had to go pee.
I had to go.
Find a sign at the side of the road. 15 miles to the Love Shack.
Love Shack, baby.
Yeah.
Love Shack, baby.
Heading down the Atlanta highway. My bad.
Got me a car, it's as big as a whale, and I'm heading down to the Love Shack. Got me a Chrysler, and it seats about 20, so hurry up and bring your jukebox money.
Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby.
A Love Shack, baby.
Love Shack, baby, Love Shack.
Love Shack, baby, that's where it's at.
This is you, right? This is the guy.
Baby, that's where it's at. Sign says, stay away, wait, fools, because love rules at the Love Shack. Sitting way back in the middle of the field, just a funky old girl. Shack, and I gotta get back. She's on the mattress.
Glitter on the highway.
Glitter on the front porch. Glitter on the highway.
Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Get it, come on now. Love Shack, baby.
Love Shack, baby.
Love Shack, that's where it's at. Love
Hugging and a kissing, dancing and a loving. Wearing next to nothing, cause love's hot as an oven. Oh, shimmy.
Yeah, I love how this is us, quote, doing it for real.
The whole track shimmies when everybody's moving around and around and around and around.
Everybody's moving, everybody's grooving. Oh,
shit. Just to get down.
Moving, everybody's grooving.
Funky little shack. Funky little shack.
And then I could do it as well as I could possibly do it.
I've just learned I don't actually really know this song well. I just sing whatever parts I pick out.
Hop in my Chrysler, it's as big as a whale, and it's about to set sail.
I feel like I got no points that ball.
I got me a car, and it seats about 20. So come on, oh, and bring your jukebox money.
Oh, Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby.
You're supposed to be saying
stuff. Love Shack, baby.
Love Shack, baby, love Shack. Love Shack, baby, love Shack.
Come on down to the Love Shack.
It's in there
where
somewhere.
Where it's at. Yeah, Love Baby, that's where it's at. That's you, right?
Probably.
Welcome to the Love Shack.
You better do the bang, bang, bang on the door, baby, part, because that's my favorite part. Oh, here it is.
Bang. All right.
This is
I'm trying. Oh, gosh.
You made it bad.
Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby.
Knock a little louder, honey.
Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby.
I can't hear you.
Bang, bang, oh, sorry. Bang, bang, oh, it's on the floor.
Knock a little louder, sugar!
Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby!
I can't hear you!
Bang, 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 when does it go up?
Knock a little louder! Yeah.
I heard it. Bang, bang!
On the door, baby!
Bang, bang!
On the door!
Bang, bang!
On the door, baby!
Bang,
your what?
Tin roof. Rusted. Love Shack, baby, Love Shack. Love Shack, baby, Love Shack.
Yeah, that's what y'all want to hear right now.
Love, baby.
Yeah, I think it's moving. I love how it's got the girl part.
Love Shack.
All right, I play this Leia.
We're amazing, you're welcome.
So that's what a road trip is like, is with the flip right there.
Oh, yeah. Sing it better, Kevin. I'm trying.
Oh, I was supposed to go back and do Barbie Girl.
No, you weren't.
What? It's
fine. Do you really want to do Barbie Girl?
No, not necessarily. I don't not want to do it. We look just like our little... Okay, y'all, I'm pretty darn proud of the little cartoon people that I made. They're so cute.
Yeah.
We're having a goofy day here at What the Flip.
We're having a great day.
We are having a great day.
Getting a little stir crazy, aka the karaoke.
Well, Kevin did turn on the reason, in case you are just now joining us, the reason karaoke is happening is Kevin enabled channel points, and one of them was karaoke. And I did not know that this was a thing that was
Drukes Don't Run is getting his points worth.
Yeah, Drukes Don't Run. Are you even still out there?
When I think about you, I think about love. And darling, can't live without you and your love. I had golden dreams of my yesterday.
We got babies.
I will write
have a
you
cup of coffee in your shack on me.
In
thanks.
The heaven, if they lay dying on the way. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the 500 biddies. I really appreciate that.
Feel like making love.
This also reminds me of The Office. Pretty much anything on a karaoke machine reminds me of The Office.
Here it is. Feel like making love to you. If I think about you, think about love.
I live without you. I live without love. And if I had
the sun and moon,
and they were shining all the way.
I wish I knew that backup part.
And I would give you
both night and day.
Both night and day. Oh, come on.
This is clearly not our song for playing pickleball well.
Feel like making love.
Seriously, thank you so much for the hits. We truly appreciate it.
Worth it.
Yeah. Feel like making love.
Doo-doo butthead!
I know this game, it's just... You think you got it saved, and you do not have it saved.
To you.
To you.
Alright, let me find a song that I can use. Kevin's been hogging.
Yeah.
Music break, it's not over.
And by hogging, I mean I just... I asked if you wanted to do Barbie Girl. And you said, alright, yeah, next.
Put that song. What do you know, you got time for musical breaks?
Oh, come on!
Okay, there's nothing on the screen.
Brownie was a schoolboy.
I don't know the song, but that's it. I know the song, I just don't know all the lyrics.
Cruel summer, I don't know the song. How convenient, you drained. We need America singing. I don't know any of these. Walk like it. This is a jam! Kevin, okay, we'll play the song. This is fun.
This is the jam.
Yeah.
I unironically love this song.
He does, that's why.
Come on, Drain. Give back.
Yeah, you gotta keep playing. Come on now. Thank you. On the tune, they do the sand dance. Move too quick, you're falling. They're coming back a domino. All right, get their money. All crocodiles, they snap it. They snap their piece of cigarette.
Just don't.
Puzzle parts say, way, oh, way, oh.
Like an Egyptian.
Didn't hurt that I
think this is awful, but...
It is. You just kind of gotta... Yeah.
All right, you can sing it. No, it's
yeah.
Still... Yeah, see? It's weird, isn't it? Okay.
Drop your drink, then they bring you more. All these cool kids, then folks that they...
I'm gonna be Han, because I want to be Han.
Walking like an Egyptian, yeah.
Get
to the
marketplace.
Yeah,
I did better without reading too. You're right.
Walk like an Egyptian.
Aha! We kept it. Game will punish me for my celebration. I wasn't celebrating. It's just. Let's do these two.
What's the hyphen in?
What's the buzz? Tell me what's the hyphen in. I think we've already made that joke before.
Usually it works better without reading.
Yeah, right?
I can't remember the actual lyrics of the song. I just love it.
It should say whistle here. Oh, wait.
Yeah, that was it.
Let's start the strike. On a Cadillac. If you wanna find
the cops are hanging out at the donut shop.
They sing and dance, they spin down the block.
Cause your socks say way ho.
The Chinese know they won't. Like the cops at the donut shop say way ho. Walk like Egyptian.
You kind of...
Because, it's confusing because, we don't know the words well enough to do it without, so then you get tripped into, trying to follow it.
Yeah.
It's weird.
Yeah, that's exactly it. All right.
Way-oh.
Oh, see, some of them are just skipping, too. I think it's some of the problem. Oh, 1 week.
Yes, can I do that one? Please let me do that one.
Just do it.
Please let me. Okay, I think I know all the words. 1 week since you looked at me. I don't remember the long time. And since then I'm angry. 5 days since I laughed at you saying, get that.
I'll put you in.
3 days since the living room. I realized it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you yesterday. Giving me a nap. Sit back and wait till you say you're
sorry.
Hold it now and watch your hood wink to make you stop think. You think you're looking at Aquaman. I summon fish to the dish, although I like the chalice fish. I like the sushi because it's never touched a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Big like hand rhymes because I'm all about value. Bert Kemp got the mad hits. You try to match wits. You try to hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a fake. I like a stinking egg and shake. I like vanilla. It's the finest of the flavors. Gonna go to see the show because then you know the vertigo is gonna grow because it has to sign a waiver. I cannot help it if I think you're fucking with you, man. Trying hard not to smile, don't feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a
get there, get there.
Can't understand what I mean.
Let's see the
I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve.
I have a history of losing my shirt. And one way to love to me.
Threw your arms in the air, shit crazy. 5 days to tackle me. I still got the rug burnt on both my knees. 3 days in the afternoon. Realize it's not my fault.
Yesterday,
you've forgiven me. Now sit back and wait till you say you're sorry. Woo! You ready? Yep. I'm ready for Chickie China. Chickadee China, the Chinese king. Have a drumstick and your brain stops ticking. Watching X-Files with the lights on. We're down the Maison. I hope the smoking man's in this one. Like Harrison Ford, I'm getting frantic.
Oh, Harrison
Ford! Like Singing Kurosawa, I think that films. Okay, I don't make films. But if I did, they'd have a samurai. Gonna get a set of better clubs. Gonna find the kind of tiny nuts. Just so my iron's always flying off the backswing. Gonna get in tune with Sailor Moon. Cause that cartoon has got the boom and the maybes that make me think the wrong thing. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy that laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean. You soon will. I have a history of losing my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Dropped your arms aside and said I'm sorry. 5 days since I left and you saying you just did just what I thought you were gonna do. 3 days since we're living room. Realized we're both to blame. What could we do? Yesterday you just loved me. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Oh, it's good. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Vermont Stadium, home of the Robbie. Didn't put that in there. Come on, now it's the best part of the song. Woo, 1 week.
It's been.
Love that song.
Hi, girl.
Are you both in lockdown? Yes, we are. Sorry.
Yeah.
We didn't see sorry. That.
Does it show? Does it show that we've been.
That's easy. Alright, I don't know what song that is. We're skipping.
Yeah, we are both. We are in lockdown. And it's a lockdown, baby. Drive me crazy. Home your love has got me make, doing time. Oh, I was at 40X, you goober bug.
I think I broke it.
Yes, we are having a grand old time.
Have your pin skills got better? I think so.
Lindsay's has, for sure.
Yeah, my drop catching has come a long way. Oh, this one's for my dad, everybody.
Come on, pretty mama. She Largo.
Montego.
Baby, why don't you go?
Jamaica.
All Florida Keys.
There's a place called Kokomo.
Where you wanna go? Get away from it all.
Darn it!
Body.
Bodies in the sand.
Tropical drink melting in your hand. Love to the rhythm of a steel drum band. It might have been Slave. I don't think it was Fire 5, but it might have been.
Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go
down to Kokomo?
We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo.
I wanna take a trip. I do want to take a trip.
We'll go out to sea, and we'll perfect our chemistry. And we'll be able to find a little bit of gravity. Afternoon delights.
Cocktails and moonlight. That's two.
Let's renew your tropical contact time.
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego,
baby, why don't we go
down to Kokomo? We'll get there fast,
and then we'll make it slow. That's where we wanna go,
way down to Kokomo.
Ding.
I wanna catch one. Sexy saxophone solo.
Yeah, that is what that is.
Everybody knows a little place like Kokomo. Now if you wanna go to get away from it all, you tease. Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, come on pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, I wanna take you down to Kokomo, we'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow, that's where we wanna go,
way down to Kokomo.
Bahama, come on, pretty mama.
Key Largo,
Montego.
Oh yeah, that was a jam right there. We're nailing it. Right to party.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that is either. We're gonna go ahead and escape. Oh, I forgot I was in the tattooing scoop. That could have been disaster, but it wasn't.
Oh, fight for your right to party.
Wake up with the school, man, you don't want to go.
I'm skipping anyway, sorry.
Oh, I'm so bummed
sabotage.
Out about
that. Sabotage. Oh
my sabotage. God. Sabotage. Can you sing that song?
Sabotage. I mean.
Here we go.
Some Beastie Boys? Are you a big BNL fan, Linz?
What's BNL? I probably know what that is, but you'll have to tell me what the acronym is. Because my mind has been blown by Kevin's amazing singing. Bare Naked Ladies. Yes. Okay, I got there.
Eleanor Rigby.
I do like Bare Naked Ladies quite a bit.
You want to sing Eleanor Rigby?
Eleanor Rigby. Yes, in a perfect Liverpool accent.
And then I'll do a little help for my friends because.
I will be like the guy in Yesterday, though, and not know all the words.
Yeah.
Oh, piss pops.
We got, like, 6 minutes, girl.
I really like, sorry, Tigerfly, coming back to Bare Naked Ladies. I really like 1 week because it was in the opening of 10 Things I Hate About You. I was obsessed with that movie. Fine, we'll do it.
Oh, look at all the lonely people.
Whoa, the earth is shaking, everybody.
Eleanor Rigby. Who's is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
Father McKenzie.
Father McKenzie.
Riding the
witch is all of the nowhere liar.
No one comes near.
Look at him working. Darning his socks in the night when there's nobody
Does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Look at all the lonely people.
Chicka, 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 chicka.
Look at all the lonely people.
Chicka, 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 chicka.
Died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father McKenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from her grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people, where do they come from?
Wow, this thing got all messed up. Thanks, Ems.
No. Yeah, I know, Ed. I want to, like, jam with Ed. You know one of my favorite things
of
recent-ish years from
Ember, you
them
are...
is I really love their version with Sarah McLachlan of
No, I can't
We
get
Three
it.
Kings and...
Got all screwed up. We're going to have to end the stream or something. Hold on. Give me a minute.
That other song that's in there. What's the other song in with
I can't.
Three Kings?
I can't fix this. This is broken. It's Ember, please. Ember.
Do you want me to move the cat?
Oh, gosh.
I'm going to move the cat.
She rubbed up against the thing, and now it's just a hole. I'm sorry, everybody. We're having a good time now. This poor cat's getting no love, and so she's got to just completely...
I don't know why this has popped up now, and I can't get rid of it, so I can't reach it.
Hit the little X right there.
I've been hitting the little X. It's a little permanent. I get high.
You little monster! Come here! Ember, come here.
Woo! She's like, what? I didn't do anything wrong.
What would you do if I run away?
Hello?
I don't know. How do I feel by the end of the day?
You're on your own.
No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends.
A little help from my buddy.
I need somebody to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
Whoa, I almost hit you. I can't tell
you, but I know that it's mine. I'll get by with a little help from my friends. I'll get high with a little help from my friends.
Oh my gosh, that is not your food.
I'm gonna try. Just need someone to love. Yes, yeah, I want someone to love. Get by with a little help from my friends. Get high with a little help from my friends. Phoebe is like, what? Little help from my friends.
Did I already use my Adderall or something? What the heck?
I don't know.
I'm glad I was going for that, because it's clearly unavailable.
Woof! That was, Oh, we're buffering real bad now all of a sudden. Yay! Go ahead, Phoebes!
No! Son of a biscuit! Okay, you're good. Alright. I want to kick up one more game. You want to play one more game?
Yeah, I guess. Okay. Phoebe's eating now. She was very distracted. Like
by the karaoke machine.
Probably.
All right, we're gonna get the karaoke machine to break while the cats eat. So. All right. I'm gonna end with my.
Oh man, that was.
Woo! So if you're new to our channel, you probably left by now, but. If you're not, we like to have fun here, but...
If you can't handle me at my karaoke, then you don't deserve me at my non-karaoke.
It's true. Very true. No, we were having a lot of fun, so hopefully you all were having some fun, too.
Is the karaoke time reward generic, or do we get to make a request? No, you get to make a request. It's just whether or not the request gets fulfilled.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe at some point we actually may incorporate it for realsy, and, like, do a list of songs.
Yeah.
Like, a numbered system, like, you guys would have to request 1 through 10.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And then whatever it comes up with on our list of songs, we do.
Ooh, so, like, still kind of rando.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like that.
So, I can make a list of these goofy songs that we have on this karaoke machine and actually trying to get it work correctly. And then,
I don't know what you're talking about. It works perfectly.
And we could just do it that way. I'm trying to decide if there's any way we could actually get it to capture, though.
Well, as you were saying, if we get a new computer...
yeah, we could just do YouTube, yeah, I guess.
That you should be able to capture.
Yeah, Phoebe Woo. Kitty is finally eating her food. She was very distracted. I'm going to try and fix this camera a little.
I don't know what you're talking about. It was perfect.
Nothing got messed up at all. Good old Ember. Love her to death.
We probably should have put on the side that we were doing karaoke.
Yeah, maybe.
We had fun.
I had a lot of fun. I don't know if, you know, maybe we turned some people off. But at the same time...
I don't know how that could have turned anyone off, because it was amazing. I actually did have a lot of fun. It was fun.
I'm going to escape the Death Star.
Fun seeing how... Here's Kevin, not Carrie.
Ah, too soon.
Put in all that work to arrange the cameras. Let me go for a death save.
Perfect. Perfect. I nailed it. I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, here we go.
I'm pointing some insane duet like Dem Bones or Love in an Elevator.
Yes! Yeah, we should do duets.
Yeah.
And we did Love Shack.
Yeah, we tried to do Love Shack. I tried to do Love Shack.
I also didn't really obviously know that song.
You did, so T-Rex, we actually did Yoda.
We did do so, Yoda.
And that actually was decent, but we had to look up the lyrics because obviously the karaoke, well, not obviously, the song.
Well.
Ooh, oh, so close. Yeah, we had the soda
oh
version.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Above
your cool little character, put karaoke day. Yeah, there you
yeah.
go.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we left that blank because in case we were gonna do challenges. And so like I'm just now thinking, oh, we could have put karaoke. Mhm. I'll put little microphones there too.
Yeah,
wow,
there you go.
This is pretty bad. I don't like any of my options.
Sing us a pinball machine.
What?
It's like the sing for your bartender or whatever.
Oh, sing me a drink?
Sing me a drink. Sing me a flip.
Yeah.
So we sing bad karaoke. Or I sing bad karaoke until we get a tip. And then I stop. And Lindsay actually sings a good song.
I'm going to get this.
And again, I feel like people would never tip us because they just want me to keep singing bad stuff all night.
Everybody loves your voice.
Oh, yes.
That's how he wooed me, everybody.
I did. I actually can sing some songs okay.
If you know the song.
I really have to know the song very well. And it has to be in a key that I do not go up into falsetto for or strain.
You should never strain when you're singing.
Yeah, there you go. You could come out here and play Aerosmith and sing karaoke. Yeah. We actually do have a few Aerosmith karaoke tracks.
Oh, right loop. I would like that. I would like to go to there. Why did I actually start the modes? Oh, wow. I'm really not paying attention to everybody, apparently.
You're playing like I am. Let's go.
Yeah, because I don't have all my thingies. My mode's lit. Ugh. Now it seems so quiet.
It is quiet. It's not the incessant drone of the karaoke machine.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah, it's your favorite. Lindsay loves this mode, everybody. She absolutely adores this mode.
I'm gonna miss that ramp out of, like...
Spite?
Yeah. didn't even let me. I was like, oh, I drained.
Escape your breath. Yeah, it's still going to be there when you go to play again, though. So you got to finish it. So yeah, for those of you that don't know, you have to play this mode once it starts.
This is my least favorite mode in all of pinball.
Yeah.
I think it's a cool mode. Don't get me wrong. I just like...
The forcing of you to do it, and you can't... Well, you could technically time it out, I guess.
Yeah, but it if is you drain, easy to time out.
Lindsay found this out. If you drain...
She finds this out all the time.
Your timer starts over.
It's terrible.
So either you time it out, or if you drain, unfortunately, you have to start it all over again.
You know what's hilarious, though, is I'm actually, like... I am... See, watch. Okay, I had 10 seconds left. And when I start my next ball, it's going to be at 30, because it's a dirty, dirty, dirty son of a gun. But I'm the lightsaber duel champion, probably because I get it all the flipping time.
Yeah,
and
you
I
really
once
do.
Had a good one where I was playing as Luke. Just realized you're good people to ask. Thinking about getting a solid USB mic to maybe record some singing and or stream a bit, what mics do you use? I use and I got the, this is an old model. I got it when I first started wanting to record music stuff, so it is really good for music. It's a Yeti mic. Yeti's the brand. Blue is the type. And it's really cool because it has a bunch of different settings as far as, like, see, look, now I'm on 30 seconds again. So. All
right, sorry.
But yeah, you can set it. It's got all sorts of, like, you can do omnidirectional. You can do a lot of different directional things with it. So, it's a really good mic for, it's like pretty basic mic, but like super good quality, and it's very versatile. And I don't think it was that expensive either. I got it so long ago, honestly, I don't remember how much
I think
it was.
I mean, so they make a version that's XLR and USB, I think, and that one's pretty pricey. I mean, this one is still not cheap. They also make a, like, it's not like thousands of dollars. I think it might be like... 100 or 2?
Yeah, I feel like it's the early hundreds.
They also make a smaller, like, ball version that a lot of people really like.
I cannot end with this game.
Sorry, dear.
I can't end with this game. You don't have to play again, but I'm playing again.
But yeah, this one's been really good, so. But this one is USB only. Like I said, I think they do make a XLR/USB version.
Confirmation from actual musical people. Yeah, like I say, this is the first. I actually called up Sweetwater because someone recommended Sweetwater to me at the time.
And I'm gonna put a shout out to them too.
Yeah, Sweetwater's awesome. And you just tell them their sales reps are great because I said this is what they're like. What do you want to use it for? And I said I'm gonna be recording music, and I'm just like a USB mic. And this is what they recommended for me, and I've been using it for years, literally, and it's really great.
It's got really good sound quality. Yeah. It really does. I am not a music person, per se. I do sound. I used to, at least, anyway.
I don't know. You just proved for, like, 2 hours that you are karaoke king.
I am amazing.
Stop putting down your talents, Kevin.
Mm-hmm. You notice that as soon as I stopped singing karaoke, more people started joining.
No, I think the numbers are just skewed.
Yeah.
OBS doesn't know what's going on.
That's right.
You actually blew it up. It was like 1,006.
The other way you can do it, if you already have any type of microphones, you can get a... we have one. It's a USB audio box by PreSonus.
Bye, Tigerfly. Thanks for joining us. And glad you had fun. We had fun, too.
See you, Tigerfly. Thank you.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. If you already have mics, you can get a PreSonus, or there's another one, Focusrite, I think, makes one. They're just USB audio boxes that have dual XLR inputs.
And that's what I use to record the Name That Pinball Tunes. The only trouble there is, and we need to think around, I guess, there's more settings, but that sometimes you'll notice, because the way my looper pedal works, I can only plug into, I plug in each instrument to separate channels, and I guess maybe it's more of a problem with my looper pedal than with the
it wants to record in stereo.
Yeah, and so sometimes if you don't have the tools to make it good stereo, it will record and you'll have it all to one side.
Yeah, it wants to throw everything into the left channel.
Yeah.
So
well,
Well, that's the...
See, it depends on... I normally plug it in mine. I plug it into the left because that's the one it says to plug in for mono.
Right, but the audio recorder is going to always try and turn it into... It only treats it as stereo, and which is not necessarily what you want.
T-Rex says I don't, as far as having, like...
Gotcha.
Yeah, I would totally do the...
Then I would get the Yeti.
And it's got really cute artwork, too. I got the manual upstairs somewhere, but I just got rid of the box. I don't think I got rid of the manual. Hope I didn't get rid of the manual.
Yeah, it's been real good. I kind of want to get a second one because we move this one around a lot, which is fine. But, sometimes I feel like we put a lot of wear and tear on it.
Yeah, and this one is also, like, 10 years old now.
Yeah, well, I mean, that speaks to its longevity.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Do you want to play again?
No.
Yeah, you do. Okay, you don't? You really don't?
Let's go ahead. All right, let's do
it. Oh, okay.
So, yeah, so basically, I mean, it packs up decently compact. You can put it on a mic stand. It has its own little stand.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice.
It's really nice.
It's a very solid unit. I'll give you that. So. There you go, Blue. Hit us up.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind if they sponsored us.
Yeah, for real. No,
I would talk them up because they've got a really good product.
They do.
And a lot of streamers use.
A lot of
podcasters.
Yeah, a lot of the podcasters, I think, use the smaller one. But I think some of them use this as well. But the this one looks like an old-timey mic, kind of, though. Like a ribbon mic.
Yeah.
Super cool.
But no, I will throw out... If you don't have a supplier of said parts or whatever... I would say go to Sweetwater. It's just sweetwater.com. Yeah.
And they're an Indiana company.
Yeah.
But they're really good about getting you your stuff.
Yeah. They are very fast.
And you can order right now. They're operating because Kevin's ordered a few things from them.
Yep. They're still shipping.
While in lockdown. So. Yeah.
And like I said, they're very...
And they send you candy.
Yeah. And like Lindsay said, the sales reps are there to actually listen and help you out.
Yeah, they don't try to just talk you in. And I mean, I haven't run into that.
If you want to deal with a sales rep.
Yeah. But like, if you literally don't know what you want, like they're very helpful, or don't know the products well enough, they'll ask you, hey, what are you looking to do with it? And they will recommend you the best product. And I know several music friends who will all tell you, and most of them, I wish I could say, hey, talk to so-and-so. I can't remember the guy that I talked to. But yeah, like I say, they're good people.
Yeah, this is for my people. My party people.
Jew.
Come on, get down. Come on, get down.
This has been a fun day.
It's been a day, all right. So if you didn't enjoy, that is not our normal stream. We normally just play pinball and then we do one music thing. But today we decided, hey.
Yeah.
We're just going to go with it.
We're just going to let it happen. We're going to do it. We were having too much fun.
Yeah. We were having fun.
I think everyone was having fun. If you weren't having fun, you're just lying to yourself.
That's true.
I'm not in a mission or anything, am I? Oh, I am in a mission. No, I'm not in a mission. What the heck am I doing with my life?
You're getting too distracted by everything else.
Clearly, because I normally light my tattooing missions, and I haven't done that. So,
Hoth is lit.
I know. I don't know if I want to go to Hoth.
Well, then why'd you keep hitting it?
Because I wanted to at least get it lit. Hoth is lit!
Hoth is lit, yo!
We're going to watch some Mandalorian today in honor of...
Unleashing your inner Chris Cornell. All right, man. Heck yeah.
You know my name. I don't want to do this yet. Thank you, though.
Then why do you keep shooting?
So you'll what? Keep asking me? Ah, poopy butts. Haha, I got it back. That was not really worth the risk, I don't think.
It was a big risk.
Ooh. We're fine. Everything's fine.
Everything is awesome.
That's fine, too. Pip-pip.
Jackpot grows.
Jackpot grows.
You need some food, don't you? Hungry.
This might be worth it. Oof. We don't want to start a Death Star mission right now, though.
Trying to do Jedi training.
Yeah, because I want a lightsaber duel, yo!
Is that part of Jedi training?
It helps get you there. 11 seems worth it. Okay.
This game is brutal, y'all. She's trying to walk right through me.
I thought you were behind. That's why. Okay.
That's why I messed with you.
Hey. No, just force bank completions. Yeah, Jedi training and gets you your gets you to Jedi Master. I thought it also sometimes spotted sport targets. Force targets, though, because, like, I don't know, I never really pay attention. Things are always happening. Oh, it's Force Bank Reward. Gotcha. I'm impressed. My buns, this one's getting a little frisky. But my buns stayed up, so look at me go. I would do that, but I also have no modes ready, so.
Ooh,
let's light our Endor missions.
Endor is lit.
Okay, I'm going to play this like I am in a tournament and I am in this position. So I think what I would do in that case is just go ahead and take, even though it's worth like shipoopy butts, go ahead and take navigate the asteroid field so that Hoth is ready to go. Oh, I hesitated. Look at me go. I am a daredevil today at this video mode.
Mm-hmm.
I should have sped up. Not doing great. So it's okay. At least it wasn't... I'm going to get like 12 million. 36.
36 right? Mil!
It beats a poke in the eye.
I love the air quotes on reward there. Well, they're not air quotes. Air quotes to us.
Yep, okay. So then we do Hoth, and everything will be awesome.
Everything is awesome.
I cannot hit the force targets lately, though, so I'll get my Adderall ready, maybe. Oh, here we go. We want TIE fighters. Yeah! Keep going. Get the force target. Thank you.
Yeah, you keep completing this by a force type of thing.
Well, what am I doing? Yeah, I needed your karaoke for my concentration.
Eat food is what you need now. Oh, wait, maybe that's just me.
No, it's me too. That was a cool little drop over.
It was.
Thanks for being
here. Jackpot! Okay, so now I'm gonna see some games Random War gives a poke in the eye. Yeah.
That seems like, shouldn't that be a Deadpool mystery award?
Or, they do it. Yeah, it should be Deadpool.
Yeah.
Or at least it should be, yeah, it should scroll through. Maybe a spooky game to do that too.
Yeah.
It could be an Alice Cooper one.
I'm gonna call up Bowen. Tell him, hey Bowen, best idea ever. Yes, Super Jack, that's why I left that multiplier there, in case you were wondering why I was just leaving it there. I did the flicky thing! Didn't quite... Wrong one. Ba-doom. There it is. Thank you. See, I actually can play pinball, everybody. From the time to time.
You are just completing that force bank target like a lot.
I know.
Time for space! Hurry up!
Ooh, I should have the extra ball though. I did not need to do that, but I panicked.
Don't panic, flip!
Oh yeah, check out Don't Panic Flip, y'all, if you don't watch Don't Panic Flip.
Yeah, they are on Twitch. They do a lot for the Pinball Network.
Yeah, which, speaking of which, do I want to start any of these? We'll do Knockout and Rescue. He's got a. We're gonna incorporate it. I just didn't have time today. Yeah, he's got a really. He did a really cool scene for showing all the other TPN streams.
Mm-hmm.
And he's.
He's putting a lot of work into it. So kudos to him. Just like Lindsay's putting a lot of work into the overlays and such. So kudos to her as well. Have you guys gotten to hit the button with your chin stage and multi-ball? That's fun. Lindsay does sometimes. Yeah.
Normally not on this game so much because I feel like I would like
you gotta break rapidly my chin. Hit it. But yeah. She did a lot on Guardians.
Yeah, I did.
And she does it sometimes over on Pirates.
You know you're a true pinball player when you use the chin. Get it. Yeah. I didn't need it, but I should move it. I should have moved it. It's fine.
You.
Uh-oh. Let's keep our multipliers going. It's okay.
No, it's not.
It was okay. Why are you lying to me? Uh-oh. Okay, what do we do? Right? Okay, lightsaber duel isn't quite ready. It's getting close, though.
Probably.
Hit it now! Yeah, it's getting sleepy.
Yeah, it is getting sleepy. Can't quite backhand anymore. That's what she's trying to do, if you didn't notice.
Just ignore the multiplier, but it's fine. Shoot,
oh,
buckets.
No.
I didn't want to take the risk of losing the ball, so sorry, everybody. At least it wasn't max.
Yeah.
Now maybe he'll make it easier for me because he'll be like, oh, she didn't know to multiply it. I have this theory that the asteroid field is easier when you. Oh, and I still suck at it today.
I can't talk and do it at the same time.
Yeah, this is a hit or miss video mode for me.
Hit or miss! It's a hit or miss mode! Oh, goodness. She's funny. She's so funny, everybody.
That's what you come to see here at What the Flip.
Come for the pinball, stay for the puns.
And maybe the karaoke.
And definitely not the karaoke.
No, definitely the karaoke.
One reason I greatly prefer the pros on this, you can't backhand into the hyperspace.
Yeah.
Another
yeah, the premium. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
I'll see you guys later.
See, I told you. That's why in a tournament, I know I wouldn't get to play my extra balls, but that's why I know the video mode wasn't very lucrative, but look how much longer I've gotten to play, and I mean, my score's not, like, killer, but I also will end up with over a million.
Billion.
Billion. The other million.
Billion!
Shoot buckets. Oh, it's coming back. Thank you.
It just went off.
That's not coming back. Oh, well. We didn't want to destroy the Death Star.
We got Death Star. And you know that we got it. I think that's two.
You're right. I may be crazy. Hey!
Just might be a lunatic you're looking for.
Turn out the lights. Don't try to save me. Let's do, well, this one is a pain in my side, so let's go ahead and do it. Wow. I tried to lose that ball.
Never not hit it.
Oops. Oops. We'll get there. Drop catch!
Nice.
Thank you. I just want to hear him do that. Oh, that's okay. Okay, time. Is it? Alright. Here we go.
Replay!
It's okay. But see, that's where. And I would have had. I don't know how many points this gives you for an extra ball. On tournament mode.
Control.
But, like I say, going into ball three, that was a good ball three in a tournament scenario, so.
Yeah.
You did. That's why Han's my boy. He's my safety net, because he's a mental crutch for me. He really is. I'm not going to lie. Let's go for hyperspace again.
Hyperspace multi-ball.
You can do islands in the stream karaoke day if you could track down a dolly and a frontier. Oh, wow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Look at me go. I'm hitting every shot except for the ones. Ooh, my multipliers are doubled.
Multipliers doubled.
Okay, let's backhand this. This backhand, like, I used to have it, and now it's, like, a little hit or miss for me. I know I hit it there, but, like, yeah, I finished the mode that's the bane of my existence. Or maybe, no, this is the one where you have to hit,
Oh, that was...
Oopsies. I need to commit to one side or the other.
Yeah, you kind of have committed there.
But this is the one where you hit a shot, then you hit the TIE fighter, then you hit a shot, you hit the TIE fighter.
Pilot one, report to your ship.
Oh, one more for multiple? Yes, please. Let's go. Okay, as soon as I said that it's, like, gotten where I can't find it, I found it twice in a row. Sometimes you can actually plunge it into the, up in there, too, which is pretty amazing.
Hyperspace, hurry up!
Oops! Oopsie poopsie. Oh. I was not expecting that to come back.
It just went off again.
Ah, I hit the timer. I get it back up in there, yep.
You did.
No, hit the TIE fighter. It's more important. We did it! Okay, alright, we've got, we'll have What's-His-Face lit in a second. Yes, I should be.
Successful reverse psychology, good job.
Thanks! I've trained my whole life for that. Alright. So now I gotta destroy the Death Star already, let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, I've been finding it more on the forehand, so we'll go for the forehand. Destroy the Death Star! Let's go. Okay, I can end with this game, everybody. Kevin's like, thank God.
This is gonna be it for me no matter what, because I gotta eat. I'm going for 2.5 hours already.
Woo! It didn't feel like it. May the 4th be with you all.
Yes.
It was with us.
Live long and prosper.
Yeah, what is Star Trek Day? Is there a Star Trek
Every
Day?
Every day.
I'm going to add a ball because I don't really have any other. I should leave it on the Death Star. Because if I get there, it'll be good times. Wake up, a little Susie. Wake up. Oh, gosh. All right, we switched it over to the Death Star. Can we hit the Death Star? Yes, we can. Oh, I didn't wait long enough for the balls to clear. Clear.
Clear.
Flirt with it. Let it go. Well, I didn't want lightsaber duel, so good.
Nice.
All right.
Here's the force. I don't know. It's probably been retconned a few times. Yeah, right? I don't...
Nice. Good game, thanks! Ex nihilo.
Yeah, Lindsay can, when she gets down to the brass tacks on pinball, she can 9 times out of 10 figure it out.
Yeah, I think the best game today, my best game was with Leia, because I'm rocking the buttons, was like just over, was it like 5.3 or 5.8 or
I got
roll back the tape. What happened?
I got special and it distracted me because I was like, how the heck? But that, I think, is going to do it for us today. So if you tuned in for...
May the 4th be with you. Always.
Always. Remember, the 4th will be with you.
Always. Thanks for joining us. We had a lot of fun.
We did.
And it's probably the most fun you'll ever have playing Star Wars is turning on the karaoke machine and doing it as you're playing Star Wars.
At least for me.
Because then you don't care if you're draining.
It's true.
Normally, Star Wars is such a...
it's a brutal game.
And you're just like, I had everything. Thanks for the stream. It was fun. Yeah, thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thank you for the tune in. Thank you for bits and follows and likes and all that good stuff.
If you're new to our channel and watching our normal stream day, this was a bonus stream in honor of the holiday.
Yep.
But our normal stream is 4 p.m. Eastern. We're in daylight time right now.
Eastern daylight time.
Yeah. Ooh, look at him flip.
the flip.
Right? We'll go normally we stream for about 2 hours, 2.5 hours, and at 5 p.m. we do Name That Pinball Tune. So where I do an arrangement of a pinball tune, and you guess what it is.
Yep.
And and if you're curious about what those are, you can check out, there's a collection. Oh, hey, thanks for the little hearts and bitties.
Thanks for the bits. We appreciate it so much. We really do. We appreciate all the support everybody gives us. We're just here to have fun, and hopefully we made your day a little bit more fun in this fun times. So that's going to do it for us.
We're going to go eat some pasta, I think.
Yeah, we're going to make some pasta. Not make pasta, we're making sauce.
Lord of the Rings, sorry. You know, one of these days I'm going to do Lord of the Rings and no one's going to guess Lord of the Rings.
It'll be hilarious because you're going to do it in like rock and roll style or something.
No, you'll probably guess it because if you don't know what it is, it's the default guess Lord of the Rings.
Pretty much.
I love it. Oh, y'all make me smile. So,
that's going to do it for us.
Yeah.
We will see you guys on the flip side.
May the fourth be with you.
May the fourth be with
you. Believe in ball three. How can we make that all Star Wars in?
Always.
In ball three, believe you must.
In ball three, nope. Bye.
Bye. The